Good day students, this is class 1. Today we will learn lesson number 6, that is the computer mouse. In previous video we have learned about mouse. Mouse helps you in pointing and clicking item on the monitor. Computer mouse looks like a living mouse. Yes or no? Yes. And students, computer mouse is having 4 parts. First is right button, second left button, third wire, and fourth is scroll or center wheel. We will see clicking options. Clicking means what? Pressing and releasing the mouse button is called clicking. You have to press the mouse button and you have to release it. That is called clicking. See this picture carefully. Okay. Types of clicking options. There are 2 clicking options. First is left click and second is right click. So what do you mean by left click? Left click means to press and release the left button of the mouse. And second is right click. Right click means to press and release the right button of the mouse. Understood? Okay. Next is single click and double click. When we press left button of the mouse once, it is called single click. And when we press left button of the mouse twice quickly, it is called double click. Understood, students? When we press left button once, it is called single click. When we press left button twice, that is called double click. Okay. Next point is mouse pointer. Once the computer is on, an arrow appears on the monitor. It is called mouse pointer or cursor. Children, please see this picture carefully. Can you see arrow on this screen? Okay. So this arrow is called mouse pointer or cursor. Let's see summary of the lesson. First, main parts of a computer mouse are left and right button. Second is scroll or center wheel. Third is wire. Next is clicking is the method of pressing and releasing the mouse buttons. Next, left click means to press and release the left button of the mouse. Next is right click means to press and release the right button of the mouse. Single click means to press and release the mouse button once. Double click means to press and release the mouse button twice quickly. Next is an arrow that you see on the monitor is called cursor or mouse pointer. Thank you, students.